वेलकम बैक टू स्मोकी इवनिंग। दीपिका पादुकोण एंड रणबीर कपूर सरप्राइज्ड अस ऑल विद देयर डिसीजन ऑफ बीइंग फ्रेंड्स इवन आफ्टर हैविंग अ नास्टी ब्रेकअप। सो एवरीवन इज यूज्ड टू विद सीइंग दिस एक्स कपल टुगेदर एंड सीम्स लाइक वी विल सी दिस एक्स कपल टुगेदर इन अनदर फिल्म। Well, Deepika Padukone is cast opposite Ranbir Kapoor in director Love Ranjan's next film. Actually, Deepika has replaced Ranbir's girlfriend Alia in this film. As per reports, Alia was offered the film at first, but Alia already has three big films and didn't have time for the fourth one. And also because Ranbir did not want to work with Alia anymore, so the film went to Deepika. Deepika talked to the director. She heard the script and said yes immediately. Deepika always seems to be ready to do films with her ex Ranbir. Well, Ranbir Kapoor and Ajay Devgan are the lead actors for the film. But the female character of the film is also very strong and very important for the story. So Deepika said yes to the film. Deepika will play Ranbir's love interest in the film. Well, this is not the first time we will see Deepika and Ranbir to romance on screen. In Ye Jawani Hai Deewani and Tamasha, Deepika and Ranbir's chemistry was spot on. They are our all-time favorite on-screen couple. Well, they used to be everyone's favorite off-screen couple as well, but all that is in the past. Deepika's lovely husband Ranveer never had any problem with Deepika and Ranveer's friendship. But Alia, on the other hand, did not like the bond between Ranveer and Deepika that much. Alia and Ranveer share a nice bond. Ranveer shares a nice bond with Ranveer as well. But the bond between Alia and Deepika is not that strong anymore. Coming back to the film, the shooting of the film will start next year. Actually, the shooting was supposed to start in 2018, but Ajay Devgan had some problems with the script. So the film got delayed till 2019. And now, as per reports, the film will go on the floors next year. Well, the film is getting very interesting day by day. Fans were excited to see Ajay Devgan and Ranbir Kapoor sharing screen after almost 9 years since Rajneeti. And now with Deepika replacing Alia, things have become spicier. Alia and Ranbir will come on screen together for the first time with Brahmastra. Let's wait and watch if the audience like Alia and Ranbir's chemistry more than Deepika and Ranbir's chemistry, or if Deepika and Ranbir stay the best couple on screen. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.